हेलो प्यारे बच्चों, मैं श्रीमती सुनीता सक्सेना आज आपको फेस द प्रॉब्लम पढ़ाऊंगी। फेस द प्रॉब्लम का मतलब है समस्या का सामना करो। इट वॉज अ हॉट ह्यूमिड आफ्टरनून इन बनारस एज नरेंद्र वॉक्ड अलॉन्ग द घाट्स ऑफ द गंगा। देर वेर वेरी फ्यू पीपल अराउंड बट देर वॉज अ वेरी लार्ज नंबर ऑफ मंकीज ऑन द ट्रीज एंड ऑन द ग्राउंड जंपिंग चैटरिंग रनिंग एंड लीपिंग। द मंकीज ऑन द घाट्स हैड डेवलप्ड अ स्ट्रेंज हैबिट ओवर द ईयर्स। दे फेड ऑन द फ्रूट्स एंड सीरियल्स ब्रॉट फॉर देम बाय द डिवोटीज। समटाइम्स दे स्नैच्ड अवे द फूड from the visitors' hands before they could throw it to them. But Narendra did not know this. He kept on walking until he reached a lonely spot. Suddenly a monkey came towards him, expecting some food. The sudden movement frightened Narendra. He turned and started walking towards the ghats. The monkey followed him. When the other monkey saw it, they too started following Narendra. Now, Narendra was frightened enough. He increased his pace and finally started running. The monkeys, now in large number, chased him, scratching his body and screeching. His clothes were torn, tear ran down his cheeks. And he ran trembling with fear. Suddenly he heard the voice, "Hold your ground." The voice had such a force that Narendra stopped at once. The monkey stopped too. It was a priest of the nearby temple commanding him. He ordered, "Face them." Narendra turned back and stood firm before the monkeys. The priest threw a stick to him and commanded again, "Attack them." Narendra picked up the stick and stepped forward with raised hand. The monkey ran away in fear. Face the problem, my child. Don't try to run away from it, said the priest in a pleasant voice. It was a great experience of life for Narendra. Do you know who Narendra was? He was a great son of Mother India. He is known as Swami Vivekananda. Thank you.